Hello guys, today I am going to be showing you how to make a chimney in Minecraft 1.14. Today on like May 8th or whatever, I don't know what day it is, Minecraft 1.14 came out. You can see it on the top up there. See? 1.14. Oh, you know. This is how you do it. Wait, where am I? Oh wait, I go over here. So you have to have these materials in the hotbar. These materials. Okay? So first off, what you're gonna do is get cobblestone or whatever stone you wanna get, and then go to the house you're doing it at and do this. First off, build a pole like this all the way to the roof. All the way to the roof. And then you hit it right here, I think. Whoever the pole is, oh, right there. And then place that there, and then build up it. Just build around it. Like this, like so. Probably one more higher. Boom. And then all you gotta do, it's easy. Just put hay right here. So there's two like that. And then there's hay. And then you get a campfire, put it right there. And then, watch this. Boom. It's an actual chimney. Whoa. Yeah, but if you don't have the hay in there, it looks like... It doesn't look that good. Watch. Look how low it is. See how low it is? But when you put the hay out, it's getting tired. I don't know why, but... Yeah, bye guys. Don't forget to leave a like on this video if you enjoyed and what you want to learn from Minecraft 1.14, just leave it in the comments. Bye.